You know the fucking vibes, you know what it is. And tonight, Bar Idol, Industry Nights, we got who in the building?
Brenton. Yo, Brenton on Instagram and all that, man. Just dropped an album called Rosé. Things are looking real crazy. I'm an engineer, producer, rapper. I do it all. Started my own label. Shit is looking right. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to be out here networking with everybody and seeing how it's going. I'm originally from New York, but I'm out here in Miami making it pop. So, let's get it.
New York from where?
From Brooklyn, man.
Brooklyn where?
East 55th. You know what it is.
Off of Utica and Eastern Parkway.
Yeah. Hey, so, listen,
I live in Utica. Eastern Parkway, but I'm from the Bronx. I headed in the first Parkway.
Okay.
You know, and Soundview.
Well, I'll rep the Bronx too. You know what I'm saying? I'm in the Bronx all day. You know what it be?
Hey, tell the people where you can find your music.
Yo, everywhere, yo, Brenton. I'm on all platforms right now. Spotify, Tidal, Napster. I mean, whatever you got, I'm on it. I'm pretty sure. So let's get it.
Listen, like camera said.